miss today. This patch and faded garment might not hold much meaning to you, but to me, it brings back all sorts of swell memories.
This here is the buckshot at the Civil Rights Convention back in 1963.
This got torn during my fight to integrate lunch counters in 1960. No, that's all bullshit. Actually, I found it in a bin in my father's garage where he worked as a car wash manager. And like, he had all these old clothes that he liked to go to flea markets and buy old clothes. It's fetish for hoarding old clothing. And wouldn't you know, I got some platform shoes, and I got a sergeant's shirt, which I wish I had now, and I got this. You know, my next guest is someone who I sort of associate with the spirit of this proud, bloody yet unbowed, tattered and yet somehow tattered shirt, Carl Harvey.
I'm the tattered and unbowed Carl Hart.
Hey, Johnny, how you doing? What's up, pal? Are you doing already? How are you doing tonight? How are you doing tonight? How are you doing tonight?
No more than nothing, no dust at all. It's time to grab your Bibles and head for the shopping mall. Jesus is selling shoes. What size do you wear? Kids in the street are restless, fingers grow like dust. Madonna stalks the playground and fills the soul with lust. For beauty, for honor, for drugs. Back roads and side streets, pathways and trails. Listen to the satellites and get in from the hail. It's coming, I can hear it on the roof. Or is it just my head? The madness grows like tricks in a prostitute's address book. The River Jordan is flowing to the mouth of a nuclear waste dump. What am I doing smiling like Eve in the shadow of an apple? The child holds the hand of a grizzly bear. I smile at the sight of children with laughter that never makes the news. No less than all. I can read, write, and feed myself. I'm years beyond the fall. I love and invite my soul. I look around and invite my soul. Magic and mirrors, tubas and bars. My mother holds a rose while the devil lights the stars. A few have fallen tonight. I wish I may. I wish I might. Side streets, pathways, and trails. Kids in the street are melting, outrun by the snails. Just crawl across their TV sets, through the souls of their heads. I see Robert De Niro shooting a deer beside a sewage treatment plant. I hear the president saying a little child will lead us all. The child holds my hand, I turn into a grizzly bear. I would do anything to protect that child who grows like Nebraska in my soul. No more than nothing, no less than all.
Yesterday morning.
There's glass on the floor, and the sheriff's at the door, and he's calling in, hey, what's the matter? It's bagels and cream cheese and morning commute. The day is a football in flight. The uprights are split, and I don't give a shit if I'm where I'm supposed to be. Call me Ishmael sarcastically. Historians will look back and argue what was worse, the 20th century or the 21st. The kids in the alley skate on ponds of frozen semen, and the Olympian century looks for some sort of reason. When sense comes along, dressed in dungarees and crowns, it seems strangely out of season. I don't go to the store, my heart's asleep on the floor, and I don't have a dime for the penny arcade. The wishing well is leaking, and it's cleanliness I'm seeking. If there's blood on the tracks, then let somebody call a maid. Historians will look back and wonder what was worse, the 20th century or the 21st. Words get in the way of discourse, and discourse gets in the way of that. I don't think it's so peachy that a skinny guy like me down on the mat. Get up now, Jesus, I call from the crowd, but I'm careful not to call out too loud. I'm willing to turn the other cheek, but I don't want a beer in my face. It's not the kind of sacrifice I seek. I fly the friendly intellectual skies. I dine on milk and apple pie. It ain't over till it's over. Never say never. Smile, God loves you. Historians will look back and wonder what was worse, the 20th century or the 21st.
Talented monologist and impressionist and what have you. I give you Charlie Clox.
Thank you.
Charlie! Oh, one more time for your host, Francis. Come on, let's go. What's this guy? Let's just be back there, okay? Give yourselves a hand for coming out. Give me another hand. That's it. That's all you're doing by acting. Just clap. That's it, you know? Clap on, clap off. So really, how's everyone doing? As Francis told you, I do impressions. I like to start off the show by showing you one of my impressions. I made this today, right? Isn't it awesome?
It's a present, Charlie.
Yeah, the guy would hold his mouth. I had a lot of trouble with this guy. Yeah, you know? You want to hold that for me? It's still a little tacky, you know? So, what else could happen here? I got stuck on the way out here. I just bought one of them Miatas. You people familiar with these cars? This is unbelievable without a mic here. I never done this before. How you people doing? Come on in. You know, don't you feel like you're in Logan Airport with these things going around your head? Unbelievable. I got one of them Miatas. You people familiar with these cars? Small car driving down the street the other day. Some kids were playing with their remote control cars. They said, you're fucking Connecticut. And I was doing wheelies on 128. It was incredible. The other day I was on the way to work, and this guy in front of me had this bumper sticker on him and said, I'd rather be sailing, okay? Now he's going like 5 miles an hour. Double yellow line, I couldn't pass him, I'm late for work. So what do? I let him get a 50-yard lead on me, right? I slam right into the back of his ass and he sails right through the front window, you know? No, I mean, he sailed into the Mystic Lake, so now I got a sign on that says, I'd rather be fishing, fool, you know? I don't know. We meet these weird people all the time. How's the food here? Do people enjoying the food? Huh? I'll tell you, the fish here is great. I had the fish here. Plus, I like my fish cooked in its natural oils. Exxon, Mobil, really, as a matter of fact, I ate this place across the street, Popeye chicken. Anyone here eat Popeye fried chicken? I got the olive oil special. It was a bony piece, no breast, you know. They got these sweet pea soup, you know. It was good. I told the guy to pay it Tuesday, but. So, another guitar player, come right in, sir. Would you like to buy a guitar? No strings attached. So, this is nice here. Any drug addicts in the crowd tonight? Like other comedians, I don't get up here and say, hey, I just quit drinking and drugs. I drink and do drugs, you know. As a matter of fact, people can feel free to roll yourself some of Francis' homegrown here. You know, make sure you roll a thick one for all of us, so. No, I don't do drugs. As a matter of fact, when I was in college, I was in charge of orientation. I used to show new students around school. Parents used to ask me questions like, what's the drug situation like on campus? And I'd say, well, pot's like $100 an ounce. Why? What do you need to pay where you're from? Sir, don't walk in front of me when I perform. No.
Can I do it,
too? It's nice to see you all in a good mood here tonight. It's real nice. Like I say, I do comedy all over Boston. As a matter of fact, some of you people out there might have seen me on Costco. I was on Carson Beach Sunday. I was playing Frisbee with my dog here. Being a comedian, you get to travel a lot. I just got back from a place, what was it? It was a beautiful place. It had a view overlooking the Riviera. It was a Buick Riviera. You know, it had a vinyl top, air conditioned. So I love animals. I'm from Stoneham. Anybody here from Stoneham? Close to it. Not sure. Anyone know where it is? Here in the Stoneham Zoo? I just closed it down. What a sin, huh? All those poor animals, I'll tell you. But I did a nice deed. You know, I called up the zoo and I asked them what they're going to do with those animals. And I said, you got any suggestions? I said, shit, I'll take the sheep off your hands. Sorry, they put me on a wait list, you know. Wasn't feeling good today. What did I do? I went to the health store. Are people familiar with these places?
Oh, what a ripoff.
Ripoff, you gotta wait an hour to see somebody. They put you in another room, you wait another hour. So what do? Might as well check yourself out, right? So I had those long Q-tips in my ears. I was checking my reflexes. I even put that blood pressure cup on my dick, you know, pumped it up, it was like 500 over 600. I had a re-dick there, you know, let's pump up the jam. Come on, do I look like that kind of a guy? Give me a break, will ya? I stopped by the NBC cops last week. Well, I was going a little this way in the car, you know, so pulled me over. Says, what's the problem, officer? He says, we're pulling you in for drinking. I said, great, when do we start? Needless to say, that didn't go over too good. What they did is they put me in the back seat. Have you ever been in the back seat of an NBC cruiser before? It's a trip. I'll tell you, the seats are like pleather. You slide back and forth. The puke seats, you know, it just follows you right out the door, you know? So we're sitting in the car, we go around the corner. I slide to the other side. All right? So he thinks I escaped because he looks in his rearview mirror, jams on his brakes, my face hits that screen. I look like a friggin' waffle from the pancake house. Not to mention this canine dog this far in front of my face. You know what I mean? So all of a sudden the cop gives him this easy command like, cut. Okay? Dog backs off. Fine. I'm sitting in the back, fine. Next thing I know, the dog looks at me and he starts humping my shoulder. You know what I mean? So I say to the dog, off. I gave him the wrong command because he started to speed it up. I didn't mind that one so much, it was his breath I couldn't take, you know? Now, do I look like that kind of guy? Jack Nicholson as Peter Pan. Jack Nicholson as Peter Pan. You know something there, Tinkerbell? Get the tide of flying around this fucking town of Neverland. You know what I mean? Tonight I'm gonna shove a hook up some captain's ass, I'll tell you that. I do all kinds of impressions. Come on, somebody quick, name one. No, forget it, can't do them.
Mixer.
What is it, why is in such a hurry? I left work this morning in such a hurry. I took my garage door opener instead of my beeper. I turned the friggin' thing on. My fly was going up and down all day. Just, hit that. Okay, another quick impression for you. Quick impression. Clint Eastwood has a new cooking show out. It's called Clint's Hints. It opens up in this fashion. Hey. same subject. The strings are all unattached, and all the doors I've always run to, well, they're always latched. I can feel a new idea is being hatched, but as with every new idea, there comes a new catch. As with every new idea, there comes a new catch. So let this one get by you, and I'll come back like a boomerang.
Same time every year with the music and all the things that you do. They bring the music and their smile. Just a huge smile. Here's to you, come. Hard to keep the love alive. In this world, it's just struggling to survive. So here's to you, Carl, a friend. Why never knew you way back when. This feeling had got it started. Now you found a place within my heart. New York every year. I've gone for 7 years and we have Carl's birthday, but he died 10 years ago. Get this thing out for
Kendall.
Francis, putting this together.
is just doing this dirty dance right in your own bed. Nasty, nasty, nasty feeling. Or you come home and he's doing the dirty dance. However you want to slice it, it's the same as cake every time. Every time. You may love a boy, me quite a pair. Things got nothing to do with me. Nothing to do with me. I don't get what you mean. Guess I'm a sponsor of your little scene. You borrowed my car to meet your lover. My room, where he uncovered you, and if that weren't nothing, that much wasn't fine. Well, the heart you broke was mine. Nobody owned you, and I never wanted to. That I never grew. Growing up and putting up with all these cheap affairs. And I'm a child and I don't care. 'Cause it was my house you met your lover in. My hand fumbled for the switch. In the darkness there, the little light went on. And our good thing was paper. What are the prospects of going to Club Med when you're 2 weeks paid? How in the world did you end up in Boston tending the tables at a barbecue restaurant and doing what you'll do till you know what you're doing? Well, I can remember when you didn't care, when things got too heavy. Well, you just dyed your hair in the band that keeps playing the same songs over and over. change done you well. I think you've grown in the process, in the right soil. You started to blossom, and your bad reputation, well, it's all but forgotten. Everybody's got some skeletons in the closet. Wearing a badge and shiny brass buttons, you'd bust a guy for a J on the commons and wash it down later with a vodka and tonic. How in the world did you end up in Boston, asleep on the streets, a downtown crossing, the sound of her name? Makes you start coughing up bad blood between you. You've never forgotten. This place is as good as any. She's nodding in the band. You keep playing the same songs over and over, my friend. The band keeps playing all the time.
He's a veteran of that scene and many others that we don't want to ask about. Mr. Jeffrey Gagnon.
Hey,
bye.
screaming yell makes me feel swell. I think you love me, yeah, yeah. Girl, I love it when you snore all night. Haul up all the covers, yeah. Girl, we must be lovers, yeah, 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 yeah.
Thank you. sun's first rays are rising. The ship's main sail is climbing. Jeannie turns to find him waiting. She turns to find him saying, will you marry me? Will you marry me? God speaks, words of true freedom shine in gold rings. We families gather and whisper goodbye, tender farewells to wipe from our eyes. So together we listen to the wind, watching from the air where a lifetime begins. Our joy and sorrow as we watch the sailing ship that will never be seen. Our joy encircling our grief. As we watch the sailing ship that will navigate the sea. Navigate the sea.
First day, it dawned on me that my parents didn't know everything. Kind of shook the foundation of the world. Everything's been different since then. As a child, I stood out and watched my parents do their coping. As a child, I never thought to suspect that they were groping. Teaching me the only rules they knew, gamely making moves, hiding their terror. Blinders on their eyes, their faces just stared. My steps around the checkerboard squares. Blinders on their eyes and faces just stay. They can mechanize steps around the checkerboard squares. Well, I lost a lot of games before innocence had passed. Now I try to lay the blame for a world beyond my grasp. I'm throwing all the pieces on the floor. Found the little board of water lives. Blinders on their eyes, faces just stare. They can recognize steps around the checkerboard square. Blinders on their eyes, faces just stare. They can recognize steps around the checkerboard square. Can I see my way clear to take a chance? Who's gonna teach these feet to dance? Well, we are trying the best that we can.
would be inappropriate to say,
"Hey, Mikey, way to go!"
But I said, "Mr. Steve Schulheis, let's give him a hand. Let him know."
I looked around, realized you were leaving me. saw the back of your dress as you slipped through the door. As you slipped through the door. And I'll lie by your side. Then I will wait till the Sandman has done with you. As you sleepily rise, you'll find I'll be there. You'll find I'll be there.
Our highway acoustics here. Okay, well, it's as good a time as any to welcome you to our stage at the, I think it's called Joseph's Cafe. It has different names. It used to be all sorts of different places before it was a bakery here. It used to be a Greek pastry shop. It used to be a liquor store. Well, now we can't serve liquor here. Isn't that ironic? Here they are, highway acoustics. Thank you.
the second. Called Nightwing.
Darkness.
choice is up to you.
Say, sport, want to go on one of the rides? Hey, little Chiefy, wanna see some elephants? Junior, I'll bet you Nicholas is the best time you ever had, ain't it? Hey, kid, you want some cotton candy? Sure you do, little buddy. Say, youngster. You like elephants? Let's go to the zoo. There's lots of elephants at the zoo, you betcha. And you know something? I'm like an elephant. Give me a rotten peanut and 20 years later, boom, little fella. Say, wanna go to the monkey house? Close your eyes there, sport, that's not for you. Now we're gonna go to the aquarium, sprout. Say, little dude, we haven't had quite this good a time in a long time, huh? Well, Snorky, I'd like to spend more time with you, you know, but I live kind of far away. Someday you'll understand, kiddo. Well, palsy-wowsy, when I come to town, I'm raring to go. And I'm glad you feel the same way, Skip. Come on, little captain, let's go to the fish and chip store. Let's get us some fish and chips. Hey, little guy, try some vinegar on them fish and chips there. Mighty good. Well, Mookie, I guess, little palsy-wowsy, it's time for us to go home now to see the rats. You know, your mom and dad. So listen here, little captain, little skipper, little sport, little chief, little chum, little buddy. I'm just so mighty glad to see you. Bye now. Like that. I'd like to bring up our next guest. Claudia Montagna, please come to the stage. Oh, and by the way, I think we're going to have it here next week as well. Not because of the unprecedented response, but because the Cambridge City Council is having their meeting in the back room. So we're going to do this again. We hope to see you among others. I love that. Thank you.
door.
And, therefore, he's really angry because he only sees what's in his head.
Bring up a song.
song. It's called It's Not Too Late. It's kind of part Neil Young's tune called Ohio. Kind of based on the sentiment of our government deciding to send people to kill.
Down the corner,
might blow with the green tone. Frogs and the bees and the birds and the trees came out to sing a song. To the man with the foot in his hand, his feet were very long. He strolled along on the new path with the beat. To the palace, to the rhythm of his feet. There stood a wizard with a cloak. He was playing a giant drum and it cast the man into a trance. The bird struck his head and he sang to his feet and the days ran started.
Thank you.
take 103.